This week is going to be amazing. First to our wedding in the village, then after our honeymoon in the Seychelles. I can't wait to be married to you, my love, Beatrix.
I love you, and I want to spend here.
The wedding is 4 days from now. I want this done before that. Keep it clean and don't make a mess. Let him know it was me who gave the order. That's your payment.
Any special requests? Quite the artist.
Just make it as slow as you can. My fiancé has been making me suffer for years. Now it's time for him to suffer. I want him to feel every cut.
I'll make sure of that, ma'am. You have nothing to worry about. Fiance is in good hands.
That's why I'm never getting married. You think you're in love, next thing you know, the chick is hiring people like us.
Yeah, keep this one.
I'm being kidnapped! Help! Somebody help me!
Would you please shut him up?
I'm being kidnapped! Oh!
Done.
About this. I swear, if you dare touch one hair on my head, I swear I will put you in prison and you will never see the sun.
As I was saying, this new show is the bomb. It's actually a remake of a 90s pilot. The blonde girl is the leader. The Japanese is a kung fu master. The French, you're gonna like this, is a sex specialist.
Ooh.
It also stars Maya Hawke as a knife expert with an affinity to katana swords.
What's the name of the show again?
Fox Force 5.
Sounds familiar. I think I might.
What does this fucker want now?
I'm tied up for no fucking reason and you're standing there talking about some stupid TV show? What could you possibly want from me? What could you possibly want from a guy like me?
Are you sure I'm the right guy?
Yup, he's our man, he's our guy, perfect match.
What do you want? Do you want money? My wallet's in my back pocket.
Money? That would be stealing. What kind of men do you think we are?
Then what do you want? Do you want to know my secret? I peed my pants when I was 14. I stayed in bed with Beatrix and told my boss that I was sick. I ate all of Beatrix's chocolates and blamed it on the dog. I like women and men, and you, sir, have a nice butt.
Stop. I don't want to hear that. Let's just wait until the boss gets here and he'll explain everything.
The boss? Mickey's college nickname was the boss. Wait, is that my bachelor party? But the wedding's in 2 days, but better late than never. But why aren't we in a strip club? Are we in Vegas?
And that must be the stripper.
Hello, Mr. Kiddo.
Well, I was expecting a woman, but you'll do nicely. And call me Bill, we're gonna get real acquainted in the next couple of hours. So no need for any formalities.
You look comfortable. I'm guessing you already know why I'm here.
Yes. I hope my fiancé doesn't find out, though.
Find out? Who do you think hired me?
Wait, Beatrix hired you from a bachelor party?
Bachelor's party? Mr. Kiddo, you've got this all wrong. I'm not a fucking stripper. I'm here to make you suffer for what you did to her.
Oh my god! Don't tell me she found out about the porn on my computer! I swear to god, the live video was just a pop-up, and once it was open, it couldn't close! The girl tricked me into paying her, but I swear I didn't mean any of it. Beatrix wants to get rid of me now. Is it all over?
Mr. Kiddo, you don't understand. I'm just...
Just tell me exactly what you're gonna do. At least I'll be prepared for what's to come.
Your fiancé sent me here to make you suffer. She can't take this anymore. She said this has long been overdue. This is torture for her, and you don't want to fucking listen. She can't even look at you, Billy boy. And I'm here to put an end to things. I'm afraid I'm gonna have to cut it off.
What? Cut it? No! Wait! No! No! No!
Let the fun begin. You know, Billy boy, I think this just might be my masterpiece.